stuffing and hot mashed potatoes, yams and a ham and some fried green tomatoes. But I had forgot what my friends could have or have not. Richard could not eat cheddar, 'cause it classes with his meds. Ted's on a low-carb diet, couldn't have sample any breads. Anna could not eat onions, 'cause they fill her up with gas. Kathleen could not have eggnog, 'cause it knocks her on her ass. I made Martha Stewart tart, sweet and highfalutin, that six people couldn't eat, 'cause it contained gluten. Sheldon could not have shellfish, or he would asphyxiate. There wasn't one darn item that could stay on Linda's plate. My souffle was a masterpiece, so light and airy, but my guests couldn't eat it, 'cause no one eats dairy. I broke down and wept. If you're vegan, then why do you accept? Janice got on her podium. On and on and on she went, about the evils of sodium and how she's lactose intolerant. Graham was bloating, couldn't eat the broccoli. Margaret gets acid reflux every time she looks at me. When I put the turkey down, Cheryl had to say, ever since the world began, I can't eat no tryptophan. Everyone at the table, getting up in years, you see.